What's up, everyone? I'm back for the next race. Hopefully this thing's at least a little bit faster than the last car I was driving, which had fucking 19 horsepower, which is pretty goddamn ridiculous. So it is mildly faster than what I was driving. Well, actually, I'm just kidding. It was actually a lot faster than what I was driving. I think I pretty much just turned my car for me. Alright, well, wasn't pretty, but I didn't crash it. So first it was telling me I only needed to slow down till 4. I think I'm a little faster than him, so we'll just see. This thing does seem a little loose to me for some reason. I don't know if it's just the way the car is or something, but handles very loosely. Not gonna make it. I had a feeling. Alright. Now all I gotta do is not fuck it up. Which is always easier said than done.
Was bad.
See, this thing is super loose. I don't know why. Nice. Pulled through with the wind. Just barely, but I got it. Pretty good battle, I'm not gonna lie. Crazy there, but yeah, that thing handled very loosely. It was weird, but I did get ahead of the yellow car for a bit there until I fucked that up. Although I still did not hit the wall, so I got that going for me. Down the yellow car once more and begin to battle him for that spot there. So I seemed to be running better at the beginning of the course. The end of the course I had a little bit of trouble, or I seemed a little slower than the other guy, but yeah. Either way it all worked out. Just trying to be patient. And I make move on the inside there. And I was able to get back around him. That and he caught me there. I was a little worried. But I still pulled through. Pretty cool. I was able to pull it off, so yeah, all around a good fun race. Well, that'll be it for that one. Peace out.